What made you join, ma'am?
I figured it out very late in life. At 31, I was in a rut in my civilian job as a reporter. I spent some time working with the 82nd Airborne Division, and I was like, hey, I want to try this out myself. Now, was I athletic? Was I the typical soldier? No, but I went and saw a recruiter, and it's the best decision I've ever made.